So for my brows, as you can see, I already did them off camera, you guys. I did use the e.l.f. pomade in the shade Espresso. Okay, guys, so the first palette that I'm gonna be using is the Violet Voss. I'm gonna be taking the dark blue in here, which is called Jellies. Add this color right here. It's like a nude. This is the Kylie Sipping Pretty palette. Using the ColourPop Pretty Fresh concealer, you guys. I've been liking this concealer a lot. So now we're going to sketch. So I'm gonna fast forward this part, you guys. Palette, I'm gonna be using this blue right here, which is this one. I'm gonna outline it black, you guys. I'm gonna be drawing the teeth. I'm gonna be using this flat brush.
Test your might. Test your might. Test your might.
I'm done drawing the teeth, you guys. I'm gonna go in with the Sip and Pre. Get this one from the Ola Chola palette. It's called Shy Girl. I'm just gonna set all the teeth. With everything from the mask, we're gonna move on to the chest. So I'll be right back. So as always, I do have a tube top, you guys. I'm gonna be using the same blue. To sketch a little bit where I'm gonna put the blue. I had to go back and see the picture. You guys, I'm gonna go in with white and outline like the color and the little shirt we have going on. I forgot this part right here. I thought my camera was recording, but it wasn't.
Test your might. Test your might. Test your might. Test your might.
Okay guys, so this is a finished look. I had to grab my black wig for this look. But so far I like it, you guys. What do you guys think? Yay or nay? I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe for more future videos, you guys. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.